Very much, and a very warm welcome to this lovely candlelit and warm and dry Jazz and Blues Night 2024. We first tried this last year, and I thought it was so enjoyable last year, I thought we'd give it another go. And now we have much more of a substantial jazz band. We've got, let me just do some quick introductions on drums. You've never seen him on drums before, this is like his Chiswick debut, Henry Battrick. And then we've got keys. I'll go through quite quickly. Keys, Harry Robinson. Guitar, Yusuf Goz. Saxophones, not known for being saxophonists, we've got Zach and Sophie. We've got, making his Chiswick School debut, Rota Marari on bass. And Yashua Mir on auxiliary percussion. Now, we are missing someone, and one key member of the jazz band is Maya Chauhan in year 8, and she is an absolute stalwart. Of the jazz band, and her trumpet abilities, as you can remember from last year, it was so good. Now, she is really ill, she's been ill for the last 2 days, and Dad messaged in this morning, it's really sad. But she's a real pro, because in the pro sort of jazz and classical world, and there's a rule I was always taught, which is when you look for a dep is someone who subs in for you, and you have to book your own dep often. And the rule I was always told is never book a dep that's better than you. Otherwise you'll lose your job. And Maya couldn't come, so sent a message to the first person she could think of, her trumpet teacher, Mr. Eastman, and she's done exactly right there. So a big thank you to Mr. Sam Eastman for coming in. So you're not quite Maya, but you'll do, so thank you very much. There won't be much chat for me, we'll just go straight through song to song, and we've got a good mix of blues standards, jazz standards, a bit of Latin, samba, Portuguese stuff as well. Most of it will go largely unannounced, and we've got loads of food for you. Hope you do enjoy the evening. Next up, we have a John Coltrane classic, Blue Train. Just as we're setting up the stage for this next one, this is called Eden's Jazz. You might not have heard of Eden's Jazz. Who's Eden? Where is her jazz? What is this all about? Can I actually call up Zing as well to be a page turner? Thank you. Saying hello. You can take Zing out of Chiswick, but you can't take Chiswick out of Zing. So Eden is in year 11, and she, for most GCSE compositions, you write like a ground bass, or you write a theme and variations, or something nice and simple. But Eden just sort of, in her composition lessons, goes straight to the studio, listens to some cool jazz and tries to copy it. And make it her own as well. That is... Oh, this is double-sided, that's fine. That one there. Eden started writing this in September. Started writing this in September and has done it very largely by herself. And for GCSE composition, you can pretty much write anything. And she's gone for this, and we'll get some pros into the format. So we've got the house band. Thank you. Jazz band are getting back on the stage. Thought I'd just give an anecdote. Some of us went to a masterclass with Claude Michel Schoenberg, who wrote Les Mis, and he was coaching students at the Royal Academy of Music on just his songs, really. And there was one guy who did Bring Him Home, those of you who won't remember. And it was the most spellbinding performance ever. And when you're doing a masterclass, the critics are they're looking for things to say. And he just finished his absolutely spellbinding performance, and this old French man who wrote Les Mis just went, "Not bad, yes." And that was exactly what went through my mind after that. Gonna get a bit more South American for you now. It's Blue Bossa, that's what we're doing. Blue Bossa, first popularized by the Steel Band. Kenny Dornan didn't get their first, the Steel Band got their first last year. Here we go. Now, before we go for the our half-time oranges, I have one little notice, actually. Got a raffle. Everyone loves a raffle. Ollie loves a raffle, yes?
Yay!
Yeah, great. University hasn't changed much for you, Ollie, has it, Craig? Okay, Pump in the Park comes to about 4 years now, and they've got some good, always got some good stuff. About 50,000 people go to Pump in the Park on the weekend of June 28th to June 30th. And myself and the PTA have done a bit of schmoozing, and they're giving away two tickets combined worth of £110 to watch Jules Holland on the main stage on the Saturday evening. And some of you have got your raffle ticket ready. If you buy him a drink or a hula hoop or, you know...
Not true.
Oh? Fake news.
Yeah. Pay £2.
Oh, sorry, pay £2. Yeah, no, exactly. I will reveal so that the golden envelope will be handed to me, the final one. Yeah, don't worry. So, yeah, Jules Holland. We love it. Mr. Dubois, you play with Jules Holland. Good guy, isn't he? Yeah. And we may even get a couple of Chiswick performers there as well. That's the aim too. So let's go. Right, we end with a Portuguese piece. I'm borrowing Brazilian or Portuguese by Tito Puente. Brazilian, definitely Brazilian. Portuguese jazz, does that exist? Yeah, it's all Brazilian jazz. This is, are we ready? All ready to go? Oye, como va? Thank you.
Two words. Austin Powers. January 2022 as year 8 band B. And I actually have a sixth member called Oscar Edeskovich, who is still a member of Year 10, but I think it's now his biggest regret that he didn't want to be in the band early on. And they did the Chili Rugby Club on Saturday. They have done the Steam Packet, the City March, the Queen's Head. They're doing the George of Devonshire on Thursday, together with Blue Monday, of which many members of them are here today. Victoria Ross Notes, the first artist from them. This is, they don't get many in school. The queue, are you ready? Hello? Can one of you just do a guitar solo or something? Not like you to do that, I know, but it's, yeah, it's just weird. So, he said it says, do you want someone to get up and sing?
Yeah, give us a solo!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. that's exactly what I'll do. I know to you I'll seem very strong, but I assure you before you can find me, I'm gone. So come on and catch me, still got a chance.
Just as the jazz band are coming on for this final song, I just want to say a few words, and I should probably start with the golden envelope that's going to be handed to. Oh, I get to pick it out. I've never done this.
Close your eyes.
Close my eyes. Oh, is it going to be you? Is it going to be Ollie? Let's see. 110 pounds, two tickets to Jules Holland, pub in the park at Chiswick. You won't get a chance like it. And the number is Freddie Robinson. does that mean his parents will have to accompany him? Probably his brother, yes, okay, great.
You can do it again.
Well, congratulations to Freddie, well done. And just as we're finishing off, it's been an absolutely wonderful night, and let me just get my music out as well. Couple of thank yous. A huge effort has gone in from the site team all day of this. You can see it, this is one of the logistically most challenging gigs to do. They have been absolutely brilliant with that, so thanks to the site team. Also, our wonderful PTA have not just got their regular stuff here, but your cheese and wine and fancy Chiswick things, you know, it's lovely. And there's plenty of other students. The lighting's been pretty great tonight. That's been Mr. Robinson, but it's also been Esther over here. And like I'm sure you've been a phenomenal job on the sound as well, and that's been 2 year 10s, so it works tirelessly. And it's not Ollie, actually, it's Joel and Zion! Great. Here we go. You guys have been an absolutely wonderful audience. We hope to see you again soon. We have been Chiswick Jazz Band. This is Superstition.